still thinking about what happened just now.
She seems to have known something. She is always refusing to tell me the truth.
There might be a truth she doesn't want you to face. You know that she will keep the hell to herself for you. Sometimes even if she can hardly bear it.
Sometimes I feel she is a total stranger to me.
She just knows you too much.
The secret tunnel connects Blessed Land and KATIB. How did you know it?
That was just a guess. Teresa and the Seal of Jacob were taken. Their destination can only be...
If it was just Norwood, I won't be surprised. But Viola, I don't know why she was involved.
I don't want to believe it either.
So that is the truth that Blessed Land is trying to bury all the time? A proxy contaminated completely by the Sandrals?
I've heard about it in the Blessed Land, but I thought it was just rumors.
Violent must have found a fact about the proxy, so the demiurges were silenced.
Anyway, under the secret tower in KATIB, behind a gate filled with Sandro's power, is the hidden shady truth.
So many clues. Which one should I follow?
Now we can only believe in ourselves.
Blessed Land will also slowly become a past history. A history that will be constantly repeated in the future. The Church is just a foolish follower. Those glowing heads around the proxy are the best proof. After all, God is created. It is a concept not necessarily to be seen. That's how humans add meaning to their inanities. Has anybody seriously thought about why God created cursed world? There is always a reason, but some things can no longer be understood. Humans, they think that God has given them the ability to understand everything. But does everything really look like everything? They don't like uncertainties, so they seek shelters in faith. This is their sin. The light of the Colossus is not the torch of reason. Without thinking, man is just a reed.
that?
Courier, would you please stop for a while? I'd like to ask you for a favor. I never thought I would meet you here. It must be the same. Haven't found your heart's desire. If both of us could be freed from this nightmare, would you give me a hand then?
I can help you, but I have to know what I should do.
The fragment of the Scarlet Meteor you have is the key to everything. You will need it when the time is right. Thanks for your promise, but you have to wait for a while. I will live up to your trust.
Finally, we get here. And then what? Another set of damn stairs? Sometimes I really appreciate how methodical their pursuit really is. Far worse than I expected here. Hopefully, we didn't make the wrong choice this time. It's the glowing heads again. It's getting quite annoying. very careful. You don't want to wake the sleeping wolf.
Only with true patience can you get what you most desire. However, your impulses have shown to ruin all your efforts.
If you don't let me out, I swear, I'll haunt you down.
My plans don't allow for imperfections. Sorry. You're just going to have to stay here for a while.
Touch her. I'll never let you go if you do.
You should worry about yourself. Good. I'll leave this to you.
Rest assured, Norwood.
What are you planning to do to me? Stop it, Norwood. Stop!
That sounds like Norwood, Master. His voice, this red light. I feel I've felt this before.
Wish to see your father and know the whereabouts about your mother. Just do what I said. End of discussion.
Thank you.
I thought for sure you wouldn't be coming back.
Terrence, I...
How come you didn't tell us about your father before?
If I did, Eckhart would have killed him.
Eckhart? I've met him in Blessed Land.
He is the master of New Wood. He's said to be the oldest overseer, witnessed 3 proxies of the church, including Higgins.
I was a church knight by then. I don't know why I don't remember him.
In such situation, what do you think makes him survive so long?
So you were just being manipulated.
In light of what Norwood has done, there isn't much time left for my father.
Regarding his whereabouts, any ideas?
I only know that he's always been imprisoned here, and I have to find him, dead or alive. I know very well that you're looking for Teresa, so you know how I feel. I'm sorry, but my hands are tied this time.
Just go. I'll handle this.
Thank you, Terrence. I pray you find Teresa and finally leave this damned place.
Tell me, where's Teresa?
Norwood's taken her to the ruins near a cave.
I've never heard about a place like that being under the Blessed Land.
It used to be a dungeon of the church where they locked up the prisoners they want to get rid of in secret. But I'm sure you're interested in the other side of the story.
Why is that?
Many years ago, the colossal grave was accidentally opened by the church. After that, it was sealed up by the proxy. Of course, as you've seen with your very own eyes, people were still carrying out experiments here.
So you were aware of this from the very start?
Norwood has always been a closed book about this and kept things to himself. I didn't know I was being taken advantage of.
Oh,